Okay, so after the rebosos, the shawls, or even the top, if it's a natural color, has been woven on the looms, which we saw earlier, then they come and they put them in this vat to get them wet so that they'll take the color. From that vat, they come over here, and we put them in this big pot of boiling colored dyed water, and they soak here for a while until they get the color all absorbed. And then they go outside for the final step.